crunch. Red wine for breakfast and for brunch, and to soak it up, and in between snack crackers to munch. Mariah, what's ever happened to us? Why did we have to break up? All I asked for was a glass of punch. You see, I never really asked for much. I can't imagine what's going through your mind after such a nasty breakup with that Latin hunk. Luis Miguel, Nick Cannon, better back the fuck up. I'm not playing, I want to back your punk. This is Hello Kitty bedspread, satin funk, mixed with Egyptian, with a little rap and punk. Zapping Eric Clapton, shattering Zappa, crunking. Yeah, baby, I want another crack at ya. You can beat me with any spatula that you want. I mean, I really want your badger cut. Nick, you had your fun. I've come to kick you in your sack of junk. Man, I could use a fresh batch of blood. So prepare your vernacular for Dracula acupunk. Jack pipes from Baghdad.
When will it never cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glass.
You can be a permanent fixture in my lyrical mixture. I'm the miracle whip, the trickster, my signature sound. When the tube of lipstick's around, I'm bound to put it on in an instant. Wow, man, what an ensemble, what an assortment of pharmaceuticals. This beautiful pill, dust in my palm. Cuticles get residue just from touching the bottle. Never knew I could remind me so much of my mama. I'll cut you like Dharma, pull a butcher knife on ya. The size of a sword, boy, I'm like the fucking Red Sonja. Get it stuck in your cornea, nice knowing you, Norman. You're so fucking annoying. Drop the shovel, boy, you don't know what the fuck you're doing. I ain't playing no fucking war. Nick Cannon, you prick, I wish you luck with the fucking whore. Every minute there's a sucker born. Snuck up on Malachi, made the motherfucker suck on a shuck of corn. Shuck a corn, shuck a corn. Hit Jason in the face with a hockey puckin', told him it's fucking on. Man, what the fuck are you doing? You're running over the snowblower with the lawnmower. Blow on your bagpipes from Baghdad.
From Baghdad. When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag.
In the bed with two brain dead lesbian vegetables, I bet you they become heterosexual. Nothing will stop me from molesting you. Titty fucking you to your breast nipple flesh tickles my testicles, is what they said to the two conjoined twins. How's it going, girlfriends? You need a boyfriend? You need some ointment? Just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do a coin flip. I just got my 1 year sobriety coin chip. When the bad get going, how bad does it going get? Baby, you shouldn't have any trouble rubbing groins with each other, especially when you're joined at the hip. I'm going to get the needle and thread from the sewing kit and attempt to separate them and stitch them back at the loin shit. Lure the little boy with the chocolate chips, ahoy chip. Cookie, looky, even took me a Polaroid.
Bagpipes from Baghdad. When will it never cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag of bagpipes.
I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Will a real MC please step to the mic? MC, you need an MC. Place to be. MC to MC.
All up in the blog saying we met at the bar. When I don't even know if you are. Up in your house and I'm up in your car. But you in LA and I'm out at your mains. I'm up in the A, you so lame. And no one here even mentions your name. It must be the weed, it must be the E. Cause you be poppin', heard you get it poppin'. Oh, 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 oh. Why you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Lying that you're sex offered you a conversation.
Only reason I dissed you in the first place is cause you did not see me. Now I'm pissed off. Sit back, homie, relax. In fact, grab a six pack, kick back while I kick facts. Yeah, Dre, sick track, perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick-whack? I got the same exact tat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now, oh geez, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah, didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made it my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my dick, and give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house, still trying to count? Better shut your lying mouth if you the one they grinding out. You probably think cause it's been so long, if I had something on you, I would've did it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing a studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you, this is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too, faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that made me put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping, it's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early, cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly, and you almost started early and said I was gross. Go get a towel, your stomach's curling. Or maybe you do, but if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you. And don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through. Damn, Slim, Mariah played you. Mariah who? Oh, did I say whore, Nick? I meant a liar too. Like I've been going off on you all this time for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind. Check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of all the wine. Like I fucking sit around and think about you all the time. I just think this shit is funny when I pounce you on a rhyme. But fuck it now, I'm about to draw the line. And for you to cross it, that's a mountain that I doubt you wanna climb. I can describe areas of your house you wouldn't find on an episode of Cribs. I blow below the ribs if I hear another word, so don't go opening your jibs. Cause every time you do, it's like an overload of fibs. I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is. It's a warning shot before I blow up your whole spot. Call my bluffing, I release every fucking thing I got, including the voicemails right before you flip your top. When me and Luis were trying to stick two CDs in the same slot.
The shade is about to dodge it.
I love you too. Let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear, boo. Know what you say?
It's nothing.
Yeah, so what I'll do is refresh your memory when you said
I want you.
Now should I keep going or should we call truce?
You think you cute, right?
You bet
you're
sweet as I do.
I'm Mary Poppins, B.
And I'm Superman, ooh.
Mary P.
Shaded. Coming at you. So if you still be my
baby girl,
then I'll still be your
superhero. Oh, my M.
Yeah, I'm right.
right here.
You like this?
Nope, not anymore, dear. It cuts like a knife when I tell you get a
life.
But I'm moving on with my Nick, cause that's your
wife.
Well, tell her to shut her mouth, then I'll leave her alone. If she don't
sit this script,
then I'ma just keep going. Damn.
I see Marianne. Marianne saying, cut the tape. Cut the tape. Knife,